Hey, what is good, everybody? It is some fun times here, and today I'm bringing you guys another live stream. And this is just a question I'm gonna be asking you guys: what do I do with 100K? It's my question of the video. And we're gonna let some people roll in here, and Grumble the Third and Conacian. Got him! Wow. He's so slow at throwing it. Yo, the gamer, what's up, man? Tuned into your stream for a bit, had to go, and then I went back on. Sorry, I couldn't stick in for all of it. I mean, you know, sometimes you can't stick in for all of mine, so I mean, it's fine. The Lester? I know, the John Lester was sick. You should do more of those like voice videos. Yeah. And I mean, you technically like got it for free. Sort of. Cause you just randomly got those packs, right? You're just going through your missions, you got those packs, and then, so technically you got it for free. Wasn't a diamond, but it will do. Yeah? No, but John Lester would be a diamond at a 92 in this game. In MLB 17, he would be a diamond. And from your missions, yeah, I know. So, I mean, it's a free gold, it's good enough. I pulled Trout last year, and I think it was maybe November. There we go, caught it. There we go, great catch by Joey Votto. Joey Votto, no, it's Votto. Come on, Lorenzo. Get us started! Nah, ground out. Ground out short. Okay, that's fine. One gone. One out. Let's not stop the music, 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 yeah. Remember when you joined my stream? Yeah, I remember that. It was 2-1 you? Yeah, I know. Did you win? Oh, no. No, no. That's a base hit for sure if it gets past him because the shortstop can't throw him out. Oh, my gosh. That's garbage. When you joined, again, it was 8-1. It was? Oh, I didn't even notice. Lol. Oh my gosh, he left it hanging. Wow. My gosh, there's a really annoying ding. Ding. Damn. Damn. Come on. After stream, go back and look. Okay, I will. Go on, Tyler. Tyler Glass now. Let's go. There's this very annoying sound, like my microwave is just beeping. Come on. We gotta get this mission done with Tyler Glass now. And then we have to do the, what is it? The other one, the Phil Hughes. And then we also have to do the Jerks and Profar, which is the hardest. I don't even care. First batter to get on, I'm just gonna pinch run them. Catch that, Palmolitor, what a catch. Tyler Saladino is gone. Let's go, Willie Peralta now. Okay, let's try to jam him. Up and in with the fastball, we did jam him. If felt it off. Is that 20 pitches already? Almost through two. Now he's through two with only 21 pitches. That's not bad at all. I don't know why, but I will probably be streaming later. Okay. I will be biking later. I'm going to be biking around, like, my area. And there's a base hit up the middle. There we go. Andrew McCutcheon's on. And goodbye, Andrew McCutcheon. Jerkson Profar is going to come into the game for you. I don't feel bad at all. That's the bad thing. Actually, no. You know what? Come join, and you can come pick the team. Okay, I will. Oh, that ball gets away! McCutcheon is gonna get up to second. Let's go. I don't know why I swung at that, but I did, so yeah, whatever. Wild pitch. I'm not scoring on anything, honestly, because I need Profar to score. Teamiverse. Who are you gonna be? Have you already decided? Cubs, I would assume. There we go, there's a line drive. And he missed it, wow. I'm actually only gonna go to second with Votto. I'm not gonna score because I need Profar to score. Your Diamond Dynasty. Oh, okay. Let's see, I'd pick the Mets. There we go, Donaldson's up, McCutcheon, and Profar, okay, boom. Yeah, the Mets. Mets all the way, buddy. No, I'm not a Mets fan. But I mean, I'm fine with the Mets, like. All right, we're tagging. Profar's gonna score, let's go. 1-0, Blues. Boom. Yeah, Mets. No, he popped it up. Wait, no, there's only one out. I thought there was two outs. Because I would have definitely gone. Why is that not an infield fly rule? Whatever. There we go. Curveball. Soon you will open a 50 bundle, 50 pack for switch hitters. Why do you need switch hitters? Yes, there we go. Votto scores. Let's go. It's 2-0 Blues. Oh no, it's Tyler. Tyler, man, come on, Tyler. Tyler. Oh, you just like hitting with switch hitters? Oh, it's a mission? Okay. Who do you get? Wait, don't you get like the 85 Morales or there's a Kendrys Morales, isn't there? Then like you need to do stuff with switch hitters, like get like 15 doubles or something. It's for Kendrys Morales. Or is there another switch? No, Mark Teixeira. I remember when I had Mark Teixeira. I sold him. I sold all my players because, like, the day that MLB 17 came out, I was like, okay. Sorry, the day before MLB 17 came out, I was like, all right, you know what? I'm just going to sell all my players and just open up packs because I love me some packs. I ended up pulling Mike Trout in those, like, at least 200 packs because I already had Trout and Harper. So, I don't know if I had Kershaw. I don't think so. I also had Altuve, had Donaldson. I had Michael Brantley, the diamond from the Christmas or the holiday mission. Yeah. 89 Morales, 92 Chase Headley, and Mark Teixeira. Yep. And I also had the Russell Martin. Then the pack, yeah. Come on. Come on. There we go. Line to first. Joey Votto. What a play. He's Canadian, people. Boom. 96 to share. Yeah, I had him. I bought him for like 10,000. He was going for very cheap. I was a Texas Ranger. No! Come on, I need to run around for Profar. Run around for Profar. Let's go. That one is not going to drop because, yeah, it's the way that the game hates me. Come on, Paul. You're a base runner for, what's his name? Profar. Oh, no. Need to take. Need to take a okay. He was out, I'm pretty sure. He was out by a lot. Why would anybody challenge that? Like, the dumbest person in the world would challenge that. Like, look at this. Hold on, wait, look. He's out by a mile. Look at that. He's not even in midair in his last step when he catches the ball. I mean, if it was a bit closer, then maybe, but okay, good. Popped it. Profar gets to lead it off. Need to take a... Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. Sauce is boss. Have you seen the new 96 cargo? I'm going to watch Battlegrounds. Okay. Yep, that's fine. Holy crap. Sauce is boss. What's up, my man? If you haven't hit the subscribe button yet, subscribe to my channel, and then I will subscribe to you. There's no new 96 cargo. Oh, I need to take a shower? Okay. See you, Merc Shark. There we go. We got him. Oh my gosh, you got him. Check the market. Oh, okay. Well, if you haven't hit the subscribe button, well then, you know, you can do it. I have 100K, so how cheap, like, how much is he? Oh, you're back. Okay, that was very quick, gamer. Hold on, you guys. Oh, excuse me. This one is my stream. You're watching the stream from the shower? Oh my gosh, that's disgusting. Yeah, 2K Assassin, about to go sub to you, and I'm already subscribed to you. Budget Bombers, Egg Forfeit, Intro. My team, Egg Forfeit, okay. It was boring, the stream. Well, he's an event reward, but when the event is over, probably go for 70K. Okay, that's not that bad. Yeah, guys, everybody go spread the love, subscribe to each other. Go do it. My pitcher's throwing a one-hitter and he's a bronze. You're my 86th. So thanks. Thanks, man. There we go. He's throwing a one-hitter, and it's Tyler Glasnow, the bronze pitcher, not the diamond Tyler Glasnow, the 90. It is the 72 overall Tyler Glasnow. The egg forfeit is hilarious. Okay, I'll go check it out. Let's go. That one might be three. Oh no, I should watch it. Okay, I will, dude. I'll go check out your channel after the stream. I mean, I've already checked out your channel, but I will go, not use them. I was like your 40th. Oh, okay. Get, ball, get. There we go. Pro Farm might score. And I'm not gonna risk it. Yesterday you had 101 subs. Now you have. I know, I don't know what happened, Sauce's boss. I really don't. Like, it was just so weird, and I might have the mission done with Profar. Come on, all we need is a base hit. Base hit! No, he caught it! Damn. I really don't know what happened, Sauce's boss. People desubbed. Why are you people desubbing, man? No. No, 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 no. No. Who is it? Is it Lucroy? Oh, crap. If it's Lucroy, he is one for one with a single. Might have the mission done with Profar! Wow. You are one of my... Oh, thank you so much, the gamer. Wow, dude, that sucked. That sucked a lot. At least we're still in the lead, but I needed that mission done with Profar. Oh my gosh. Hey, Zap Botman, what's up, my man? Long time no see. Like, actually, a really long time no see. You are almost at every stream. Bam. 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 Who is my third baseman? Edwin Encarnacion. My shortstop is Josh Donaldson. My second baseman is Paul Molitor. And my first baseman is Joey Votto. No, it's Votto. Yeah. Yeah, that's so true. Back now. Zab Upman. Let's go, Blues. Come on, strike them out. Let's go, blues. For 100K, you could buy the new 99 Mike Schmidt. I think I would rather pull him than buy him. I'd rather pull him. I want to open like 100 packs. If anybody does want to super chat, you can super chat. If you guys want to give me some money to open up some packs or buy some players that you want me to use, then you can super chat. Very much appreciate that. I will not spend your money on food, I promise. And why is, oh my gosh, nobody's there. Hey, Evan K444. Evan K444, you want to do sub man? Go to channel. Subscribe, buddy. I'm your 12th subscriber. You want to subscribe, please? I'd very much appreciate that, buddy. Or get Nolan Arenado and complete the Rockies collection for 89 to. You get a beast third baseman and a free shortstop. Thank you so... No, you didn't. Did you sub? Whatever, I'm gonna take your word for it. Chicago White. No, I'm just playing them because they're an easy team. I'm gonna trust you that you did, Evan. Because it doesn't look like you did. Livecounts.net. Zem fun times. I need to be at 93. Pitcher with a hit! No! I'm still only at 92, which... Yep. Okay, hold on. Oh, no! I'm so sorry, Evan. I reported you by accident. Okay, go to channel. 10 subscribers, congratulations. Road to the show, part one. Subscriptions. I'm not here. Evan, I'm not, oh yeah, I am. Thanks, buddy. Yep, you did. Sorry. Sorry, I was blaming you. Everybody go subscribe to everybody in the chat because people here are amazing. Just do sub. I do MLB streams every day. I do like 3 MLB streams every day. Like, Sam, remember that pull? Yep, that was a very hype pull. Anybody who subs to me, I'll sub to them. Everybody go sub to Zabotman as well. Everybody just subscribe to everybody in the chat. Tell them. And then, yeah, so hopefully you guys can become friends. Get out of here. Get out of here, ball. No, Paul Molitor. Got under it. Get under it. Just barely not deep enough. Okay. There we go. Get him back in. Okay. Let's go, we got 6 people in here. Oh no, I thought that I was hitting. Whoops, okay, that was a horrible curveball. There we go. There we go. Come on guys, we got 7 people in here. Let's try to get our record. Our record is 11 for most people in a stream at a time. That was back in June. Who's my favorite player? My favorite player would be Josh Donaldson from the Blue Jays. He's actually been cranking it up. I feel like he's gonna go up because he has 11 home runs in the month of August in 20 games and just 3 home runs in the month of June, in the month of July in 25 games. He's been cranking it up lately, and he has a lot of RBIs. He had a home run last night. He has 11 first inning home runs this year, 22 on the year in total. But yeah, he's been really hitting well. Smoke should, yeah. Thanks for subbing. I'm also streaming in an hour if you want to check it out. Everybody go check out Zab Botman's stream. In an hour, about an hour. But yeah, guys, smoke should at least be a gold. Like, geez, that guy has 35 home runs. Your favorite baseball player is Nolan Arenado. You're from Colorado, hometown baby. Okay. 150K spending spree? I don't have 150K. I just have 100. $100 spending spree. I could do that. That's what I could title this video, actually. No, Encarnacion. Smoke should be a 95 overall diamond. Yeah, he should. No, Stanton should be higher than him, though. Stanton. No, actually, Smoke should. Because he bats switch hitter. He has officially the most home runs by a switch hitter that's a Blue Jay. That's what I'm doing in my stream. Still have off stubs. Is it still half off stock? Yes, it is. It is until August 28th. There we go. There's a line drive base hit. Judge should be the same. Judge has a not. Favorite player is Gary Sanchez. Oh, that's nice. Gary Sanchez is a pretty good player. Nah, Judge has been, like, he's been slowing down. I think that Smoke is only, like, 3 home runs behind him. Or something crazy like that, and we might have the Pro Farm mission done. Let's go! We have the Pro Farm mission done! Yes! And the Tyler Glasnow, as long as we can hold this lead. Your favorite player is Smoke. I'm with you, buddy. Can I play later today? Probably. Judge is doing awful, yeah. He, like, he's the most consecutive games with a strikeout. So, I mean, buy an everyday MLB player. That was not a pitcher. There's a line drive. That one's going to drop. Donaldson has an RBI. Unless Votto gets gunned. No, he isn't. Okay, he's safe. There we go, buddy, 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 boy. Coming to the stream later, probably, man. As long as I'm not out and about doing stuff, then I'll be in the stream. I can't believe Smoke doesn't at least get a player. He might this year. What was the Pro Farm mission for? Oh, it was for the Harper. Oh, yes, I finished the Harper thing. As long as we can keep this lead, I've officially finished the Harper mission. Let's go. Or this game doesn't go to the queue. Against the Mets, yeah. There we go. Ground ball, and Donaldson is going to get caught in a rundown, and I don't even care because, oh my gosh, he threw it offline. Wow, he threw it offline. He just went through Donaldson's body. Like, what the hell? Yoan Moncada, and he's throwing a one-hitter. He's throwing a gem. And he's a bronze. Are you serious? He's a bronze. This has been absolutely insane, you guys. No, just look at his card. This is not the diamond card. Why do games go to the queue? I don't know. I hate it. But that's me personally. You guys can, like, no, everybody hates games that go to the queue. Unless you lose 21 to nothing. I thought you were ingredients going to pick the Dodgers. What? Why aren't you someone online? Well, because I need to get these missions done. We are about to get the 99 Vita Blue, you guys. Or I believe so. I believe we are about to get the 99 Vita Blue. Come on, let's get them. There we go. He's been throwing an absolute gem. Let's see if we can keep that up. Oh, he is in line with the win. Yeah, I want to get these missions done, dude. Come on. Oh, yes. Get there, get there, get there. Come on. There we go, buddy. Buddy, 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 boy. Yes. Alright, come on. Guys, please tell me if the audio is good. If you guys like this audio, I'm using this mic, or if you want me to get a new one! No. Two-hitter. You thought you were going to pick the Dodgers instead of the Mets? Why the Dodgers? I mean, I would... See, you're gonna play... Yeah, well, I mean, I don't know. The Mets were the first team that came to mind because I was just... The audio is perfect. Okay, thank you. Thanks, man. Because they have a good team? I mean, the Mets were the first team that actually came to mind, so. Okay, I'm gonna put some people in the bullpen. Let's put Zem Funtimes and Kelvin Herrera in there. You can still change it? Nah, man, I'm good with the Mets. Thanks, though. Well, do you know what? You should be the one who picks. Let's go. We're half an hour in. Oh, and we're 88 comments in. Let's go. We can hit 100. The 100th comment gets the shout out of the stream. Yeah, well, you can pick it, man. You can pick the Dodgers if you want to play the Dodgers, man. Let's put Reggie Jackson in there. He doesn't have a hit yet. He's 0-4-3 this year. Come on, can we go yard first hit? His first hit is a blue. Get out of here, ball. Get out of here. Get carried. Gone. Let's go, Reggie Jackson. Boom, 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 boom. Reggie Jackson. Let's go. Solo bomb. We're up 5-0. Come on. Oh, yeah. Kane. Oh, that one's driven. Drilled. No, he caught it. Whatever. We're still up at 5-0. Come on. It is the Stubbs pick. It is the Subs pick this time. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to go. You know what? Let's go Nationals. Let's go with the Washington Nationals, okay? Hold on, you guys. Okay, guys. Oh, I think that the gamer knows what's up. 100th comment, you guys. Come on. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Hey, 100, Evan K. What a exciting moment right there. Yo, what's up, Tyler? Yeah, I got him. Let's go. 100 for Evan K444. Everybody, go subscribe to Evan K444. He is the shout out of the stream for being the 100th comment, you guys. Just do it. Don't even look back on it. Just subscribe to him and, yeah, be done with it. Like, yeah. Go subscribe to each other. Yay! Evan K, the shout out of the stream. Oh! Blue! Are you serious? Blue! There we go. We got him swinging. Down goes the dynamite. Dude, this game has been like a half an hour long. Because I started it right when the game. Anyways, you guys, what should we do with the 100K? Now that we have the 100th comment, this is the question that I'm going to ask you guys. What should we do with the 100K stubs? Should I buy 100 packs? No, I'm not doing that. Should I buy a 20 bundle or whatever? And then just save 80K for something else? I don't know. Or just buy a 10 bundy for now? But I don't really feel like buying a 50 bundle because I just pulled a Joey Votto. Hey, Carter, what's up, man? Oof. Yeah, so we just pulled a 93 Joey Votto, and I feel like I'm not going to get any more diamonds unless our diamond streak will continue, which we have a one stream diamond streak. Oh, my gosh, he botched it. He botched it. Ha. Let's go. That's the first error of the game. Come on, Curtis. No, this is not Curtis. Wait, no. Time. Pinch hitter, please. Thanks. There we go. Judge bombs. Judge hits absolute bombs. Murders the baseball. Oh my gosh, what a bad swing. But Encarnacion is in there with a stolen base. Let's go. Line drive. That one's going to get down. That's a base hit. Encarnacion is going to score. That is a long. Are you serious? Why did he not go home? Why did Encarnacion not go home? Really, buddy? Whatever. Now we have Joey Votto at the plate. He has 3 doubles? Are you serious? Look at this guy. He's a mammoth. He's hitting 625, yeah? Yes, the gamer? What would you like? Oh, no! Get out! Get out, Paul! Get out! No! He tags! What mission are you going to do next? I don't know. I might do the Oswalt program. Come on, Josh. JD. Joey Votto almost had a homer right there as well. Judge is not fast, so. Done. If I stream at 1:30 my time, 12:30 your time, can you come? Maybe. I mean, I might be out biking, so I don't know what my day schedule is going to be. But, oh no. I'm just gonna go home because, I mean, we're up by 6 and I don't even care anymore. Hopefully we can just avoid the tag. Oh, I got him. Whatever, I don't care. I don't know my schedule exactly, but hopefully I can come. If I can come, I will come. What's my PSN name? Right down there, Chris YT Mac. Guys, add me as a friend and say I am one of your subscribers in the message. I am subscribed or whatever. Just that's my PSN name right down there, Chris YT Mac. Yeah. Where do I live? I live in Canada. And I'm not going any farther than that. Can you come? Because if you don't, then I will stream earlier. Well, you probably should stream earlier because I might. I really don't know. I'm terribly sorry if I can't come. Then I'll come to your next one, but I'm terribly sorry if I can't come. We go, Evan K444. What's up, my man? Add to friends. He's one of my subscribers. That's what he just sent me. Thank you so much, man. Now we can talk. There we go. Maybe play, do a collab. There we go. 2 strikes on him. Last strike. Boom. He got him. Yoan Moncada, a 2-hitter. Combined 2-hitter. Let's go. Tyler Glasnow, of course, the player of the game. And Sawyer, dude. It is me, Sauce's boss. Okay. There we go. Okay. You picked it. Oh, okay. Okay, fine, I will come. He threw only 73 pitches, dude. Let's go. Come on, we have 100K in the bank. Let's try to get a diamond right here, but we're not. Oh, give me that. No, the game just tricked me. Hey, we get Marwin Gonzalez, that's not that bad. How much was that going for, though? What time works? Oh, okay, it's only 4K, so that's not that much. That's not as much as this. 6K. Well, that is definitely not as much as, hold on, this one is the most. Yeah, so what time works? I really don't know what time works for me, bro. Let's go. Harper program, there we go. Glasnow, and now we get the Profar return. There we go, we finished the Harper program. So let's go, we get that 94 Harper, or sorry, that 84 Harper. If it was a 94 Harper. Do an epic. There we go, we get this flashback hardware Bryce Harper. And here we go, we get to do the Dynasty program. And we get to unlock, oh wait, no, I have to go here. And okay, there we go. Okay, here we go, and we are up to 25. Let's go. We get this postseason Lou Brock, which is actually not a bad card. And then we get two program packs right here, and then we get another three. It probably sells for a lot. What does? Oh, the Harper? Yeah. Vita Blue, okay. Hold on, okay, so wait. So I can go into here. There we go. Boom. Okay. There we go, we get one ticket. Wow, that is amazing. Collect future stars. I don't have any. How many are there? Oh, damn, I don't have any. I don't know what time. Oh my gosh. No. Complete two mystery missions. Hall of Fame. Defeat the Chicago White Sox in Hall of Fame. Okay. What time is it now? It's 10:40, okay. So you could probably do it at 12 your time. Well, no, actually, that's in 20 minutes. 12 my time, maybe. So, an hour. Open some Future Stars packs? I don't know, I'm gonna open up these program packs. I'm gonna get nothing good out of the first one. Yep, 12 o'clock my time. Yeah, here we go, nothing good out of that pack. Yeah, we do get a silver, Robbie Ray. For a second I thought his arm was a bat. Okay, Ryan Goins, Connor Gillespie, David Freeze, and Carlos Perez. Well, last one. Last pack. Let's see if we can get at least a gold. No. What is this? Dan Straley. You know what, you guys? Let's open up two packs because I feel like it. I'll probably open up a 10 Bundy as well. Just not at 2:30, okay. So 1 o'clock for you. Come on, let's rip open a diamond right here. Nope. Okay. How good is that Lou Brock? I'm pretty sure that it's good. Yeah, that's really not that great of a card. He is a left fielder, Lou Brock. He has incredible speed. Who do we have on the bench for speed? We have Pollock. We could take Reggie Jackson out. No, I like him. I like Reggie. Wait, why does he not have a no sell? Wait, what? I've used him? No, I haven't. Oh, maybe in Battle Royale. He doesn't have a no sell on him. Maybe now? No? Okay, whatever. Okay. We might put Billy Hamilton on the bench because he is fast as heck. There's a new 96 cargo, apparently. I haven't seen it yet. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That cargo is good. That Machado actually does not deserve a diamond. But holy cow, that cargo is good. Okay, who can we buy for 100,000? 100K. Okay. Oh! For a second, I thought we could buy Trout. I'm like, wait, what? But no, he doesn't have a sell now. I don't think that we really need anybody. We should get Max Scherzer, which would be really nice, but we'd get another Joey Votto. Eddie Murray, Robin Yount, Andrew Miller, Nolan Arenado, Johnny Cueto, Chapman. Chapman, how much is Betances? Let's go to the Yankees. Oh no, I wouldn't have enough. I'm gonna say, like, if Betances is only 40,000, I could finish the Yankees collection. I would need Gary Sanchez though, but. And Sonny Gray and David Robertson and Luis Severino. I already have these two guys, I think. No, I don't. Okay. Okay, you guys. Oh, jeez, I almost fell. Alright, let's open up a 10 Bundy. Yeah, let's open up a 20. Steven Matz, Wellington Castillo, and Marcus Stroman. Okay. Let's see. Yesterday we had so many packs. One of these two packs, one of these last two packs guarantees a diamond. So let's go. I'd be fine with at least a gold. Right, we got a silver 100 pence. I said that before I even got it. Don't buy anything until the half off stubs are done. Everything is expensive. Yeah. I agree with you. If we don't at least get a gold, I'm gonna be so mad. And if you guys have somebody who you don't want anymore and you want to sell them now so that, like, you'll get a lot of stubs, because Corey Seager sold them for almost 100,000. Sold them for like 90,000 or something. There we go. Silver Tommy Pham, come on. Man. Oh no. I took your gold, lol. Yeah, I know. Azevayu Garcia. Azevayu Garcia. Come on. Yeah, man, you took my gold, but I'm gonna take your diamond. So, ha. I'm totally gonna take your diamond, man. Alright, we got a flashback. All Star Trevor Cahill. Not the best, but not the worst. Okay, oh my gosh. Okay. Masahiro Tanaka. Oh my gosh, we are blazing through these packs. Come on. Give me something good, like a gold, okay. Come on, I want at least a pack with two silvers in it, like. You didn't have the same pack, lol. Just came out of the shower, okay. Didn't need to know that, but whatever. Which diamond have I pulled? I have pulled 6 Live Series diamonds. Or sorry, no, 6. Why is there so many gold equipment? Oh my gosh, I hate it. No, actually, sorry, 6 live, or sorry. You don't really have a good team on MLB 16. Oh, Evan K and the Gamer, you guys should have friend up if you guys both, like, don't have 17. And what is my name? My name is Coogs because all I pull are gold equipments. That's my name. My name is Coogs. My name is Coogs46, everybody. Comment in the chat right now. My name is Coogs46. That's an all pitchers pack right there. Because all I pull is gold equipment. Oh my god! That's 3 in a row! That's 3 in a row! Okay, we get D. Gordon there. Come on, don't be 4 in a row. Don't. Oh, thank you. Now give me a real gold, please. And Encarnacion, he might go gold. Please. No. You still have... I still have your position player. What? No. No. No, why? Why did this only happen to me? I got so much gold equipment. Ugh. Sorry, man, you were a bit too late on it. Oh my gosh, wait, what golds did I pull? Oh my gosh, which golds? Ah, look, I have two of this. Oh, sweet, it actually goes for a lot, that's good. Hold on, can I sell it again? Oh no, so it's equipped. It's equipped. Oh, okay, I have two of this. Why do you only give me gold equipment? MLB the Show, come on. Come on, Ramon. I'm not gonna keep playing if you keep doing that. Stop fooling me. Stop it. Stop it. I have a lot of sponsorships now. On your MLB 16 team, you only have two golds. What did I do with 100K? Well, I spent 20,000 on it for nothing. For like some garbage packs. Nope, I don't want to sell those. There's a mission for that. Exchange. Come on, all we need is 9 more. I sold Corey Seager. You just started Diamond Dynasty? Yeah. Cool. You have a good MLB 16 team? Yeah, I know you do. So that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 6, 7, 8, and one more. Let's do this one because it's pretty cheap. Nah, okay. Here we go. I know. No, not Colorado. There we go. Mission complete. Let's get this pack, this classic stadium. Oh, you can do it again, okay. And then let's also open up the 10 bundle. Because I'm gonna waste my stubs. Can't, let's do this, come on. Right, come on. Let's start off with the 10 bundle. Okay, Jim Johnson. I know I might get Polo Grounds. Polo Grounds would be beastly. One of these three packs, or sorry, one of these last two packs. No, one of this pack, no, never mind. Let's open up 5 and then the Classic Stadium and then 5 more, come on. Okay, we get nothing good right there. Brad Peacock. Yeah. Is it just the stadium or are there cards in it? Oh, item cannot be sold? Oh, no. I mean, it goes for 1,000 stubs. It's really not that much, but whatever. Let me get 7 more. Why did I spend 30K on packs? Because I felt like it. And Steven Matz. Yes, got it right. Come on, one more and then we'll open up to Classic Stadium. My name is Cougs, people. Welcome to my world. My name is Cougs. Come on, let's see what it is. Let's see what it is. Scheib Park. Okay. I don't think that's really a good one. It's way down here. I mean, yeah, it's one of the worst, isn't it? It's not that bad. Bowie is online, everybody. Everybody remembers Bowie. All right, we got Terrence Gore in that pack, as well as Anibal Sanchez. Come on, 4 more. And now we have 3 more. I told you I sold Corey Seager. I didn't even bother looking at the rest of the pack. Oh my gosh. Oh yes, let's get a gold. Brandon Crawford. Oh my god. That sucks. That's one of the worst goals in the game. Wow, dude. Wow, MLB. Wow. Wow, MLB. Thanks for nothing, MLB. The thing that makes him a gold is his freaking fielding. It's like, I'm done. How many gold equipments have I pulled this video? Somebody go count them. Somebody go count all of my gold equipments. Just go. Oh my God, I'm so fed up right now. Your gold was better? Yeah. I'm done. I'm done with MLB. Oh my God. Are you serious? Cougs, yeah, I know, I'm Cougs. You're gonna get kicked because of YouTube. Like, YouTube just randomly kicks you. Oh my God. I hate being Cougs. I really do, honestly. I feel so bad for Cougs now. Now I know why. Oh my gosh. MVP elites actually go for a little bit. No, they don't anymore, great. Lester sells for 2.5K. Oh, I have them equipped, okay. And it's these ones that I can sell. Dude, I'm so done with MLB The Show. I really am, like, I'm done with MLB, like. I pulled so many gold equipments, but not a lot of gold players. I've pulled a lot of diamonds though, okay. Oh crap. Open a pack. Okay. You gonna get a diamond? Okay. You know what, you guys? I'm gonna do the trick that I do. Should I get John Latter and Arietta? Well maybe. You could if you wanted to. You guys, I'm gonna do the trick that I do. Here we go. Wait, do I have enough JJ Hardys? Hold on. Completed orders. Oh, wait, no. My active orders. Okay, JJ Hardy. And then Bernie as well. You're in Driver's Ed? Watching this? Hey, you guys. This is the trick that I do. You guys need a 75 overall. Yes, a 75 overall. You need three of him so you can get rid of two, okay? This is what I did to get a diamond once. So you go, create sell order. The first one is gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom, you put that one in. You exit. You go, and then it has to be from the Orioles. You go to free agents. You go back to the Orioles. You go back to your player. You go here. You create another sell order. This one is, sorry, this one is 4, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. So 5 9s. And then what you do, you go over, open a pack. And then you get nothing good. Great. It worked for me before. You know what? I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna try that one again. Maybe it's a 78. You know what? I'm gonna try it on a 78. I'm gonna try it on a 78. Do we have any 78s? Pretty sure that 75. J Hap. Does he go for a lot? Yeah, he goes for a pretty decent amount. Okay. 78, Yohan Mankata, I'm not doing that on you. Right, here we go, 78. I have three of you, Dan Otero. What do we do? Wait, no, it has to be from the Orioles. Okay, I'm gonna do it here as well, from the Orioles. You have to go over to free agents. This is exactly what I did. Okay, so I'm gonna buy, oh no, wait, I already have two of this guy, so I mean, I may as well just buy one more. Doesn't matter if you buy them, like, as long as you have three. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start here, oh no. Start here, go to my player collection, go down, view and market, buy slash sell order, create sell order, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125 four, five, six. Boom. Exit. Free agents. Back. Go back. Human market. Come on. 499999. Come on. Give me a gold at least. Come on. Hey, you got a silver. Chad Green. Okay, so this is not seeming to work. I do not know why, but it worked before for me. Hacks. We have two Chad Greens. Your team is a 90 overall. That's very nice. My team is probably higher than that, but whatever. Hold on, wait. No, I have bad pitchers in there. No, it isn't. It's surprisingly not made up. I actually did that. Gonna have James Paxton in there. I like him. Boom. I actually pulled a diamond from that. You wanna know which diamond I pulled from doing that? Where is he? Did I sell him? Oh, geez, wait, I sold him? Oh, yeah, I did a long time ago. I pulled Edgar Martinez from doing that. So go check out. Oh, we're an hour in. Oh, let's go. Oh, my gosh, Emil. Oh, my gosh. You were the 150th comment. Holy cow, a lot of things just happened. Okay, whatever. Okay. Anyways, back to the point. Down into the point. Come on, we need to get this Bruce Sutter, because it looks freaking sick. Which team epic do you guys want me to do? Because you guys, I will do a team epic if you guys want me to do a team epic. I will do either the Blue Jays, the White Sox, the Twins, the Phillies, the Reds, the Cardinals, or the Padres. Do the Reds? Okay, I'll do the Reds. Blue Jays? Okay, you want me to do the Blue Jays mission? Okay. Blue Jays. Jays, okay, whatever. Okay, I get it. Now all I need to do is go to Fenway Park. Let's go here versus CPU. I will end up getting a bunch of losses, but I don't even care. Jays, yeah. Yeah, boy. Your boys have fun times. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna hit Encarnacion first, or should I hit him third? Third. Probably the best. Okay. Oh, let's go. They have a lefty on the mound. Yes, Drew Pomeranz. Encarnacion crushes left-handed pitching. I'm pretty sure that he has 99 power versus lefties. Thankfully, they don't have Chris Sale. But still, he is a lefty, so either way. Oh, jeez. I think the Red Sox have the most left-handed starting pitchers. But I could be wrong. No, we don't. We only have, like, one. Atron Gaming is live, everybody. Go check out Atron. Here we go. You guys, is the quality good? Quality and sound good? Let's get the check. Quality sound check. There we go. Popped it up. Damn. Quality and sound check, please. Quality and sound check. Check, 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 check. Quality and sound check. Ah. Popped it up. Who did I lose against? What do you mean? Gone! Edwin Bombs! Edwin Bombs! No, it's not gone. Really? Are you kidding me? Sound is good? Okay, thanks. Gonna round it and go home. Oh my gosh. Pedroia actually didn't throw it until the last minute. Well, that was very stupid. But Encarnacion should have had a home run right there. Oh, I'm so mad. Oh, I'm so mad. I don't know who I lost against. I might have quit against the White Sox because I was trying to get my starter that I wanted, but... Here we go. Away, come on. Should I hit Encarnacion first? Edwin Encarnacion. Hey, Bowie, what's up, my man? Edwin first, everybody? Edwin first? No! Are you serious? No! No, 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 why do you have to do this to me, Gabe, why? He has two home runs, but it says on the game that he only has one. No, no, oh, let's go. Bombs! Edwin Encarnacion! Bombs! Baby, a triple! There we go, okay. Wait, that's a home run for Encarnacion, correct? Yes, he has three. Okay, great. Let's go. Encarnacion bombs against Sale on the first pitch of the ball game. Ding, 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 ding. Bombs by Evan K. Evan K 444 says bombs. Bombs, top shelf. Bombs. Moms. Moms are cool. Moms make you dinner. Who makes your guys' dinner? Bombs by Rose Gaming Sports Fan. Put orders up for you put orders up for Jake Arrieta and John Lester? Encarnacion first again. Don't be Chris Sale. Oh, okay, it's Eduardo Rodriguez. We haven't had him yet. We had Eduardo Escobar, I believe. Wait, no, that's totally no. They have so many Eduardos. There's Eduardo Nunez, Eduardo Escobar. Well, Eduardo Rodriguez. I said Eduardo Escobar twice. Eduardo. Okay, sweet. It's another lefty. I really wanted it to be Chris Sale, but whatever. If it's not, then that's fine. Come on, Edwin. Edwin bombs. Top shelf equals Chuck Nasty. Chuck Nasty, boy. Chuck Nasty. Oh. Wait, do you watch the Pack Squads? Who here watches Pack Squads from Top Shelf? Top Shelf is like the best. Ding 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 ding. Now he has merchandise, which is sick. No, okay, that's no, okay, whatever. You? Nice. Nice. We got a pack squatter in here. Love the series? Yeah, I know. It really is a good series. I'm gonna use his music. Electrolyte symbolism. Here we go. Pack squads are the best. Tell me if you guys can hear the music, okay? He's gonna do Madden pack squads? Tell me if you guys can hear. Hey. Hey, Mech Shark back in here. You can hear? Okay. Is it too loud or not? Oh no, I forgot! Drew Pomeranz. You watch Top Shelf. Oh jeez. I watch Top Shelf. I watch every day. Kidding. Okay, thanks. It's not too loud. Okay, good. After the song, play the song Arrow by... Okay, is it copyright? You gotta tell me if it's copyright, man. Ah, crap. Forgot to put Encarnacion first. I'll just probably just blunt. No, whatever. Ha, he missed it. Milky Bets. You wonder who's gonna be the 200th comment? I wonder. Let's go, you guys. We've got 8 people in here. Our max, our, like, grand total. No, it's a cop. It's a no copyright. There we go. And play 1 hour of it. Okay, well, I'm playing 1 hour of this. And then I'll play an hour of that song, and I'll play some Fade. This might be 3 hours, I don't know. I know I will. Will he? Ooh. Oh. Oh, Carter. At 196. Mark Shark. No, Mark Shark's in there. Oh my god, I got my pitch. No. Get foul, get out of play, Gayard. Oh, Carter! 200, nope, sorry, Evan. Evan is late, Carter is number 200. Good job, shout out of the stream. Ha, Carter just, sorry, Evan just missed it, ha. Evan, you got 100, you still gotta shout it. Carter is our second shout out of the stream. Okay. Time to get 30. Can you sell Arietta and Lester to me, please? I actually just sold Lester. Do I still have him? I might actually still have him. I will sell you my Lester if I still have him. I don't think I do. You love donuts, but don't love chocolate? Well, that ain't good. Nah, sorry, man. Sold my Lester. I just sold him as well. Anybody want to go sell their John Lester? And I don't have Arietta. Do I? No, I don't. I don't have Arietta. No. Sorry, people. I don't. Sorry, Rise Gaming Sports fan. I don't have Arietta. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding. Ding, ding. Actually, you know what, you guys? We're going to put on my library of YouTube music. Oh, wait. No, not history. I don't want the history. You know what, you guys? We're going to put on some YouTube music. We got to play it. Boom. It's going to go in random order. Play ranked? Yeah. Make this a sick... Okay. All right, they got Rick Porcello. Ooh, we have Phil Hughes. I need innings pitch for them. Will someone just sell me... Oh, wow, this song is actually good. This song has a bit of groove in it. I'm doing that just so you guys know. Whoa, this is a jam. Oh, damn it, I forgot to put Encarnacion at the top again. I can, I'll make it a 6-hour stream for you guys. I've already done 1 hour, so all I need is 5. And that one is not gonna drop. Yeah, it is. Gundam, right on the money. Yes. You're about to throw up. You're so... What? Oh, you're about to throw up. You're so hungry? Well, then go eat something. Race Gaming Sportsman, go eat something. The 6 hour? Okay. I might. Oh, wait, no, should I just put on this? It's a bunch of gaming music. I don't know if it's good or not, but... You're about to go eat? Okay. See ya for now. Oh, jeez, holy cow, that's annoying. Yeah, I didn't eat breakfast either, but it's 12:15 for me as well. Come on. No, he popped it up. Oh, Spectre's good. I like Spectre. Staying on the stream, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna put this on live radio 24/7. No, I don't like it. Okay. Electrolyte for 1 hour. Let's put that back on. Play fade? Okay, I'll play fade. 1 hour. I am, okay? Hey, man. No, we don't want to be home. Hold on, wait, why are you not working? At the top again. Yeah, I love fade too. Yeah, it's called fade. If you guys want it for your YouTube videos, just go to non-copyright sounds on YouTube, or you can just go to 1 hour and they have a bunch of songs. Yeah, Teddy Bear does use this, yeah. What are the chances? Whatever, I don't care because Encarnacion's up. Eating cereal? Cool. What type of cereal? Oh my gosh, he popped it up again. Oh, dude, Spectre is good as well. This is the best song in the whole world. Like if you agree. I agree. 260 likes. Honey Nut Cheerios. Yeah, okay. Cool. Just so I don't have to always do it, I'm just gonna put Encarnacion on the top. free movie ticket. M&M's commercial. There we go, we got two. You're eating Baconator, a Baconator with fries from Wendy's. Oh, dude, that sounds so good. I could totally eat that. Oh, I could totally eat that any day long. Any day of the week, guys. Haha, M&M's. You guys want me to go get some peanut butter M&M's? Oh, dude, peanut butter M&M's are like to die for. I love them. Everybody like the video if you love peanut butter M&M's. Or just comment if you don't. Yes, let's go. They have Chris Sale. I can hit him. You've had a Baconator? I haven't. People, you with me? Sorry, my mic just came out. But what is a Baconator? Like, it has bacon, so I mean, I would love it. Anything with bacon, I would love it. Unless it's super spicy. You're allergic to peanut butter? Yeah, pretzel M&M's. Oh my God, those are the best. Pretzel M&M's are the best. Oh, you're allergic to peanut butter? Oh no. Ah. Mom. Come on. My pitch. Get out, ball. No, off the wall again. I'm just gonna try for an inside the burger. Three meat patties and three cheese slices and a ton of bacon. There you go, okay. So yes, I'm gonna put on one of my songs because I love this song. No, first pitch, throw me a pitch. Love creamy peanut butter, but peanut butter. But hate chocolate. Oh, okay. 2015 was quite historic. 2015, we found our way. 2015, we showed the baseball world Toronto's team was here to stay. Some of the teams, I agree with you. Emotions. Some of the teams don't flip their bats. Some of the teams don't go to onesie parties. But who would want a team like that? Throw me a pitch. Over the plate. Make it a fastball. And we'll make you pay. Stroman and Sanchez. Gonna throw that heat. It's the Blue Jays here in 2016. I'm a Logan Pauler. Jose. Now one of these guys plays the Viking on TV. And one of them has his own catchphrase. One of them wears a glove that's older than our dome. All of them are our Blue Jays. Is it a bird? Or is it a plane? It's Kevin Pillar flying out again. Eddie's parrot gonna bring you down. I say good luck coming to this town. All leather's flashing, Big Bad's ovation. Blue Jays are this nation's team. All leather's flashing, Big Bad's ovation. Blue Jays are this nation's team. Throw me a pitch, fell out of your hand. Look at the bleachers. This is where it lands. We're coming together for Toronto's team. Yeah, it's the Blue Jays here in 2016. That was a bomb, I tell you. That was a mammoth home run. No, I don't want it again. That ball was mammoth. Oh my God. How far was that? You hate Jake Paul and Logan Paul? That ball was an absolute bomb. That wasn't even 400 feet. Are you kidding me? You hate Jake Paul and Logan Paul? That's fine. People have their own opinions. I didn't know that this was going to be a music video.
What's going on, buds? We got this.
Trust me, dude. I like my music.
Picking up the punch bag, working on the toe drag.
Maybe needle clean. Munner in the hot slot. Matthews with the hot shot. This is a Bailey 19.
Willie with the slick moves. Connor in a nice groove. Showing off skills like we knew that they would. Fred in between the pipes each and every single.
Does anybody have a... Barrel and Sittler. Wender and the killer. Thrown in the heart of the six. Alright, you guys, if anybody has a song request, just say it right now. Just put it down in the chat right now. Put it in the chat right now. Put it on in the chat right now, and then we'll do it after the song. Jay's rolling, where you been? Lineup's doing incredible things. Another blowout win. Sorry, man, right is copyright. Arrow by... Okay, hold on. I gotta go through all of these songs. And... Arrow... Jim... Here we go. Listen to the song. Oh yeah, I know this one. This one's good. Maybe I'm probably gonna do 6 hour stream maybe. Yeah man, no problem. No, I chopped it. This music is a bit too loud, actually. Can you guys hear it? I heard someone watch the eclipse through someone. All right, you gone. Sorry, hold on. I'm gonna have to stop the music for a second, but you gone. You gone. Sorry, man. Oh, crap. And block. And remove. I did. That person who just said that. Okay, here we go. Hold on. I have to go back to that same song. Library history. And it should be there. Okay, there we go. Somebody. I forget their name now, but we need a lefty on the mound. I don't know their name, okay, people? Please forgive me. There we go, boom. Oh, no, it's on mute. That someone watched the eclipse through. Yeah. I know, right? That was very inappropriate. Let's go. They got a lefty on the mound. Yeah, it was very inappropriate. Hopefully you guys don't do that or else you guys will be banned as well. Like Mark Shark used to do it. No, sorry. Yeah. Wait, no, Mark Shark wasn't. Who? Wait, no, sorry, Mark Shark. I didn't mean to blame it on you. Who was it? Somebody else who doesn't come into my streams anymore used to do it all the time. 300 comments. I know. Yeah, don't do what he did, guys. Yeah, Mark Shark didn't do what he did. Mark Shark has always been perfectly fine. Mark Shark has always been good. But, Oh, no, he chopped it. Joey Evans, yes. Joey Evans used to do it. Evan K 444. Yeah. I'm not blaming it on you. I'm not blaming it on you. Are you coming to my stream because... The gamer? How about you tell somebody else to pick this one? Because I'll come into the next one and then I'll do the Mets, okay? Can you play Fall Off Jake Paul? Maybe. Is it copyright? True Pomerantz, or not bad. I know what we're listening to next. No, not copyright, okay. Play a Logan Paul or Jake Paul song, okay. Kentucky Fried Chicken. No, wait, no. Ohio Fried Chicken. I'm so dumb. I'm really not, like, I really don't follow any of them. Okay, wait, what song was it? Hey, Heafy Whiffy, what's up, man? Bombs by Edwin. Stay fair, ball. Bombs. Play Fall Off Jake Paul. Okay. Bombs by Encarnacion. Hold on, you guys. 1 hour of the best non-copyrighted music. Okay, here we go. That one looks good. Okay. Ba-da-ba-da. Okay, fine. What was it? It was Fall Off by Jake Paul. Fall Off Jake Paul. Fall Off. Oh, okay.
Hey, Jake. I made one phone call. I got the same house as you. Same cars, too. It's really not that hard.
Oh, hey, by the way, welcome to the top, little brother.
Feels good, huh?
But let's not forget how you got here.
Yeah.
Don't forget, boy, you were my shadow on Vine. Now you got a few subscribers and you think that you're the shit. I'll admit, you got money, you got bars, you got shit.
This has swearing in it. I don't want to listen to it if it has swearing. Who's going to be the 300th comment? 300. You love this song. 300. First time ever. 300. Evan with the second. Wow, his second of the stream. Wow. His second shout out of the stream. Everybody who is new, 300.
MCE. Woo. Sweep you off your feet.
Yeah.
Please look up to me. We'll tell you what to do. Tenders the move. Get yourself some sauce. Yeah, you a boss.
Oh, see, that's how we're living. Come around.
What, you can't hear my mic?
You're a pretty girl with no care.
But what?
Well, not even her hair. I think I found what I finally need. Chicken and a girl has nice aim. They can slow it down or speed it up. I'm making my way too hard.
Get out. Is what it's called. I got my truck, my overalls.
Just me and my boys making fried chicken, y'all. They said I wouldn't make it.
Nope.
Now my chicken's naked. And my truck is lifted.
Started over, we couldn't hear the beginning.
I got my pit.
Jake Paul, merch link in bio.
Ohio okay.
Fried.
Thanks, gamer.
Chicken.
We made this in one day. Tricky Rick, Bobby Slick. Ohio boys, let's hit it.
Honky tonk, honky tonk. Ohio Fried Chicken is what it's called. I got my truck, my overalls. Just me and my boys making fried chicken, y'all.
Kentucky kickpin,
no.
OFCE, sweep you off your feet.
Yeah.
Please look up to me. We'll tell you what to do.
Ohio Fried Chicken is what it's called.
Get yourself some sauce. Yeah, you a boss.
Oh, see, that's how we're living. Come around time, you'll find me sitting here. Pretty girl with no care. No problem in the world, not even her hair.
You gone.
I got found what I finally need. Chicken and a girl that's nice and they can slow it down or speed it up. I'm making my way to Ohio Fried Chicken.
Honk it down.
Sorry, you guys. Okay, wait, hold on. I'll play it while I'm taking this guy out. Block. Here we go. Okay. Hopefully you don't get... Don't bam him. Delete the call. Alright, fine.
Bam him. Delete the call. Alright, fine.
We were halfway through. Get out, ball. Get out, ball. Get out, ball. There we go, Encarnacion. You love this song? I know what you mean. Fried chicken is what it's called. Of my truck, my overall. Oh, I found the fall of Jake Paul. Clean, no cussing. Okay.
Ah, baby. Trio's rolling up. Represent your country. We're here. Merch link in bio. You need a cop. Quick. But, did we grow up in a suburb? That doesn't matter.
Bro, shut up, dude. Don't talk about that. My friends are gonna make fun of me again.
There we go.
It's every day, bro. Peace.
Boom. We're about to finish it. Let's go.
Hey, Jake. I made one phone call. I got the same house as you. Same cars, too. It's really not that hard.
Oh, hey, by the way, welcome to the top, little brother.
Feels good, huh?
But let's not forget how you got here. Little brother Jakey try to roast me?
What?
Little brother standing on his own 2 feet?
Not for long.
I'm a dog. You're a puppy. Call your car.
Let's
talk about your garbage that you call a song. It should be every other day, just some strong advice. I made you famous once, it's about to happen twice. Yeah, you on Disney, but who helped you read all your lines?
That's me.
Don't forget, boy, you were my shadow on Vine. Now you got a few subscribers and you think that you're the...
Let's go, Joe Carter. Boom.
You got shit, but you're a... You ain't thankful for your fans, it's kinda funny. Do your investors know Team 10 ain't making any money? See, it starts with the talent, but it's hard when you got none. I think you kinda salty, cause I'm the favorite son. I'm a maverick, you're a sidekick, yeah, I brought you to LA. If there's one thing you should know, you don't f*** with the low gang.
Hold up, I'ma throw up, looking at your face, you don't know what it means to glow up. Trying to dance and act the class is doing nothing, now you trying to rap, come on.
Okay.
You
Okay, Raze, can you please stop?
What happened, Jake? Man, we used to love each other. After all, we came from the same mother. Biologically, you know that makes us brothers. So much negativity.
I played the wrong one. Hold on, you guys. I'm not going to be playing any music for a little while. My tablet's about to die. It's got like 1% left, so I'm going to go charge it. But anyways, guys. Should I put Joe Carter in for Judge? Yeah, man. Judge, you gone out of the lineup, buddy. Oh, how fried chicken is what it's called. I got my truck, my overalls. Just me and my boys making fried chicken, y'all. Sorry, man, I don't have anything else to do stuff on. Oh, yes, my free pack. I totally forgot about it. Ooh, dude, I actually... That would have been bad. Sorry, guys, my tablet is dead. That's what I keep telling you guys, and then you're not listening. Everybody, stay in my stream. Hey, Luke Graphs. What's up, man? LBD Vids. What's up? Just me and Mavels making fried chicken, y'all. My team is a 91 overall. Plug it in. Sure. Everybody stay in my stream. Stay in my stream, guys. Don't listen to him. Oh, Zen Fun Times. Okay. Yes. Can you please play it hefty and me want it? Well, guess what, dude? It's charging! I'm giving a $100 PSN. They'll be screaming out Jerica all across America. Okay, whatever. I don't care. You guys, you can now officially super chat. So if you guys want, you guys can super chat and give me some money to open some packs and stuff. Oh, how fried chicken is what it's called. I got my truck, my overall. Just me and my boys making fried chicken, yo. Truck, my overall. You can't? Oh. Okay, then. Oh, I have no link? Oh. Oh, crap, I forgot then. Okay then, you guys. So tomorrow. Okay, well, I will, okay? You know what? I'm just gonna ban you if you keep asking me. Stop asking me. Who's my speedster on the bench? I mean, I have Joe Carter, who's, yeah, he's not that good. Pollock, Escobar, and Reggie Jackson. Thanks. I'll tell you when it's charged. All right, here we go. Which team epic should I be doing next, you guys? Please tell me. Should I do the White Sox, the Twins, the Phillies, which is garbage, the Reds, or the Padres? Put Lou Brock, put in Lou Brock, 99 speed, he can hit as well. Eh, he's not the best though. Reds? Okay. Or should I do some conquest, you guys? Should I be doing some conquest? Yeah, you guys, I'm gonna do, I don't know. This base has zero, so I mean, I wanna go for them soon enough. But All-Star. Reds mission or conquest, you guys? The Reds team epic, not conquest. Okay. Oh, how fried chicken is what it's called. I got my truck, my overalls over. Hey, Mama, making fried chicken, y'all. I can be home, right? Yeah. It's too epic? Yep. Oh, we have the Tiger Stadium as well, Comerica Park. It's me and my boys making fried chicken, y'all. I got my truck, my overalls. Just me and my boys making fried chicken, y'all. I got my truck, my overalls. I used to call you mom, but now I call you wifey. What's your favorite team? My favorite team is the Toronto Blue Jays. And they do not have a team that is near where I live, so they don't have like a team where I live, so. Well, bad dive. That's the first line in Jerica. Wifey bombs in top shelf, wifey bombs. Okay. Boo, this guy sucks. I feel like we need to get people warming up in the bullpen because I have not pitched that well with CeCe Sabathia this year. I mean, I'm gonna have to get a lot of run insurance because he's 14 and 19. He's already in line for his 20th loss. Because of the leadoff double, oh my gosh. What a play by Donaldson to get him, wow. Oh, how fast. Oh, no, it's Joey Votto. Hey, people, bring the infield in. What are you people doing? Like, why are you guys not coming in? Come on. No, I need... Do you know how much Jake Paul kisses his GF, Eric? Okay. Oh, wow, I might rob that. Might be able to rob it. Come on, come on. Oh, no, we missed it. Yes, I do have Joe Carter. I do have Joe Carter. I just got him, and that's a two-run homer for Joey Votto. Why did I tape that? I don't know why you tope it. Is tope a word? I don't know why you typed it. Oh no! Hit foul there. That's foul. But can he run it? Just barely foul. Come on, one out. Make it 2-0. Guys, we have 370 comments. Is your iPad charged? No, it is not charged. Not even close. I'm waiting for it to get to 100%, just so y'all know. Come on, guys, we better hit 400 comments before we hit 2 hours. Come on, guys, start spamming. Spam it. No, don't. If you don't want to spam, then don't spam, but whatever. I don't care. Road to 400. Ha! I bet you that we might get... Oh, yes! Let's go, Rays Gaming Sports fan. Thank you so much, Carter, as well. Oh, you're just typing in random words. Or random letters, sorry. I should just drop it intentionally. Meow. Yeah. Come on, people. We need 9 more. Come on. Road to 400. Come on, people. Before we hit 2 hours. Can we double the amount of comments than the time? Come on. Can we do this? I think it's a band, you guys. Yes, let's go. And, oh, let's go, Carter, with coming in clutch with number 400. Boom, baby. Let's go. Thank you so much, Carter, for, you've had the 200th and the 400th, and Evan had the 100th and the 300th. That's funny. That is really funny. I'm not as dedicated to getting a home run as I was before with Encarnacion. No, it was me. You know what? You two are the only ones in here, so I mean, whatever. I'll give it to both of you, okay, guys? Maybe you can get 500. You just spam all the time. Don't wait till your tablet is at 100. Why not? Why not, bro? I want to be able to play music. You're here. Oh, okay. Never mind. Sorry. I thought it was just the only... Oh, no. Was that a 3-pitch inning? Oh, no. Okay, it was 4. Whatever, though. Give what? If you mod us, we would be able to spam as much as we want. Really? Hold on, you guys. Be right back. Okay, you guys, I'm back. Hold on, I have to check out something. It's not letting me mod for some reason. Oh. What the? Wait a second. Wait, Raise Gaming Sports Fan. Wait, why are you blocked? Hold on, wait. What? Wait, why? No, I don't want. No. 300 seconds? No. I'm so sorry, Risk Gaming Sports Fan. I was trying to do, like, mods and stuff. I was trying to go, and then it just... Okay, I'm sorry, man. You're blocked for 30 seconds for some reason. Sorry, for 300 seconds. Oh, no, I feel so bad. Hold on, wait. Can I try to spam so we get so many comments? My mom's not letting me use your phone because mine doesn't work. Here we go. Come on, you guys. Spamming it. That's all I'm gonna spam because I feel like it. Hold on, wait. I can block myself? I can remove myself, but I don't know why it's not letting me. That fills up the whole screen. Come on, guys. Let's go. Raise Gaming Sports Fan, are you back in? He's almost at two. It's almost at 2 hours, you guys. We have like 20 seconds. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2 hours! Let's go! Woo, 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 woo! Let's get some GGs in the chart! Spam GG! Spam GG! Spam GG! Spam GG! Spam GG! Spam GG! Spam the GG button! Spam GG! Come on, people! Spam GG! Woo! Let's go! GG! Woo! Yeah, Carter and Whippy! Ha ha! 455, let's go. This is the most I've ever had in a stream. The most comments, that is. There we go. Strike to Billy Hamilton. Yeah, man, Billy. Strike out. I know you can do it. It's super easy. Just swing at all the bad pitches and then miss. Or just try to bunt and then don't bunt. Like, just miss the bunt. Yeah, he swung. You subbed to me? Thank you so much, man. I'm gonna go sub to you. Okay, hold on. Pretty sure that I've already subbed to you. If I am not, then I'm terribly sorry.
Pretty sure that I've already
Might not have. You sub to me, go to channel. Oh, okay, I'm your fifth subscriber, buddy. Hold on, wait, did you? Yeah, you did, okay. 94 subs, let's go. Carter, did I sub to you? I'm pretty sure that I was, yeah, I'm your fifth, okay. Here we go, oh crap. Hey, Jakester, what's up, man? Jake React. What's up, my man? Doing some team epics right now. If you hit the subscribe button for me, if you hit my big red button, I will hit your big red button. So, yeah. Go to channel. I'm your 42nd subscriber, Jakester, Jake Reacts. Yes, I am on PS4. A long time in the sin bin. Oh, I'm so sorry, Rice Gaming Sports fan. Next time I'll try it on somebody else. Yes, I am on the PS4. So, Jakester, I've hit your subscribe button. Can you please do it for me, man? Very much appreciate that, if you could. If not, then I'll just desub to you, but whatever. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh, I wasn't even paying attention. Thank you so much. Hey, Gaming Bros, what's up, man? Going to go sub for you as well. Sub to you, sorry. There we go. Okay, Gaming Bros, I've subscribed to you. I'm pretty sure that I'm your first subscriber, so, yeah. Peace, buddy. Hey, Robert Birch, shout out. Sorry, that was to Robert Birch, a shout out. I'm your first subscriber, Robert. Can you please hit that subscribe button for me? And if you could, then that would be amazing. Then I will hit the, well, actually, I've already subscribed to you, so. Hey, let's go, we're at 95 subs, everybody. Woo-woo. Let's go 95 subs. Come on, guys, let's try to get the 500 comments. On this stream, that would be the first time that I've ever done that. Come on. We got Joey Votto up at the plate against his team. And Joey Votto, no. He flies out to Billy Hamilton, who has a gun. Billy Hamilton has a gun. But Paul Molitor has some speed. Okay. Yep, there we go. Let's get some spams in the chat. Let's go. No, we're not there yet. Guys, we are not at 500 yet. We are 12 away. Alright, guys, let's try to get to 1,000. Like, let's just do that. Let's just get to 1,000, okay? I'm good. Thank you so much, buddy. And it's going to be a one-run ball game. There we go. One-run game as McCutcheon with the RBI ground out. And 499, yeah, Gaming Bros, thank you so much, Gaming Bros, what's up, thank you so much to Gaming Bros for the 500th comment, big shout out to him, everybody go subscribe to everybody here, you suck, and you're a 3-year-old, okay, NBA gamer, okay, whatever, I don't even care, you're gone, you want to take that back, buddy? Hey, buddy, you can take that back if you want to. You can hit that subscribe button, and I will subscribe to you. I'd be very much cool with that. You gonna take it back, buddy? I shouted you out on my video. Good. Okay. You want it? You're the worst NBA gamer. Alright, guys, it's fine. He took it back. You wanna hit the subscribe button? We'll do sub, buddy. I'm not sub to you yet. I'm waiting for you to subscribe. Hold on, wait. I might not have it. I don't know. Livecounts.net, correct. We're at 95. I'm waiting for 96 from NBA Gamer. I don't think he's in here anymore. I think he left. Yeah, he probably left. Just kidding. And I subbed just now. Oh, okay. Did you subscribe? Yes, you did. I'm going to hit the subscribe button for you, buddy. Thank you for being my 96th subscriber. Go to channel, subscribe. I'm your 6th subscriber. Oh, that's fine. I understand those jokes. That's fine, man. I'm cool with it. There we go. Come on, tie game. Tie game right here. Tie game, Curtis Granderson. No. No. Yo, guys, please sub to me. Type raise if you subbed. I will sub back to everyone. I promise I will sub back to everyone, please. There you guys. Everybody go subscribe to... Guys, just spread the love. Subscribe to everybody. Get everybody subs up. I love it when people start doing that. Wow. Two-run game again. It's a fair ball, and the Blue Jays win. Rays. There we go. And there we go, ground ball. Oh, what a play by Donaldson. He got him. Let's go, what a play. Boom, you guys, we are 4 subscribers away from hitting 100 subscribers for the second time in 2 days. That would be sick to hit 100 subscribers 2 times in 2 days. That would be sick. Come on. You sub to everyone in the stream. Everybody go sub to Red Gaming Sports Fan. He's been here in my streams for at least 2 months. So, yeah. He's been in a lot of my streams. Joey Votto. You have 102? Yep. He does. He does indeed. But he has much less views than me. Thanks, man. I will sub to you, Riz. Can I mod you? Dude, I've already told you. It doesn't work. Oh my gosh, he's 2 for 2. Are you serious? Well, my Joey Votto's 0 for 1. What would you do if I gave you $100? What would I do if I had $100? I would probably buy some baseball cards, or I would just buy packs on MLB The Show. What would I do if you gave me? Oh, yeah, I'd buy like 100 packs. 150 packs. Because you get for $100. There we go, we got him. After this game, you are playing against the Reds. Can I play use them? I'm probably gonna play the Reds again. I'm probably gonna try to finish their team epic today in this live stream. LOL. Yeah, man. Packs for days. Packs for days. There we go. We're gonna catch that one in, right? With McCutcheon. Come on. Yep, sorry. Sorry, Rays Gaming Sports Man. I'm gonna try to get some new subs in here. Come on. Come on, Jonathan. Come on, Jonathan. Jonathan! Get dropping. Nope. Yeah, man. But I don't have the super chat on because I don't have a box or a link. Yeah, he did jam me on that one as well. Hey, there we go. Ball one. I think that's the first ball that he's thrown. You're going to check. Is Lester sold? Guys, CC Sabathia is 2-0. Like, is he going to throw me a strike? Oh, my gosh. I was going four-seamer. Oh, right there, four-seamer. Come on, give it to me. Yeah, that one might be low. I'm going to take it. Oh, baby, three balls. I haven't swung yet. I haven't even pushed on X yet. Like, no, that one was inside, I think. Is that ball four? No, it isn't. Okay. Oh, buddy, 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 boy. Oh, no, that one might have been ball four. He might have just walked the pitcher on that one. That was a tough at-bat, though. That was, like, three balls, one strike. Oh, my gosh. Well, guess what? I'm a 28 diamond. So, yeah, take that, Race Gaming Sports fan. 28 diamond. Stay fair. Fair ball. Let's go. Now it's going to be up to Donaldson with a runner on third. Maybe he might score. Yeah, let's go. Two out triple. Now that brings up Josh Donaldson to the plate. You're 91 diamond. Oh, cool. Your PS4 name is baseball. So add me. My name is Chris Whitey Mac right at the bottom of your screen. Take that. Oh, no. Donaldson, no. Everybody, go add me. Chris Whitey Mac right at the bottom of your screen. That's just how I feel. But trying to make the thing better. And then just tell me I'm a subscriber. Lester sold. I never pitch well with John Lester or Jake Arrieta. I just don't pitch well with Cubs players. Kyle Hendricks, I pitch really well with. You have an all gold rotation now? Well, guess what? I have three diamonds in my rotation. Don't mean to brag or anything, but yeah. Come on. Let's go with the changeup. You have seven diamond starting pitchers? You should have two diamond starting pitchers. Where am I from? I am from Canada. So I'm a Blue Jays fan because they're the only Canadian team. If there was a team closer to me, then I'd probably cheer for them. Come on. How many pitches has this been? Seven pitch at bat. Come on. Just get a strike. Holy cow. I'm just going to hit this guy in the face if he fouls off another one. If he fouls this off, I'm going to hit him in the face. All right. If he fouls one off, he needs to foul it. It doesn't count if like he just... Oh, buddy, you're getting hit in the face. I don't even care anymore. Like, he's just gonna get hit in the face. There we go. Right in the back. There we go. Better. I feel much better now. I don't know why, but I feel good now. I feel good. Na 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 na. I knew that I would. What about the Twins? The Twins? Huh. The Twins are not a bad team this year, really. Like, you're a Twins fan, I'm gonna assume, because you're mentioning the Twins. And, so the Twins are not a bad team at all. But it's just, I do not live close to Minnesota. Like, I'm not in the central part. I'm in the eastern time zone, so. I feel good. Da na 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 na. I knew that I will. Na 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 na. Hey! There we go. Add the friends. Welcome to my friend list, buddy. Buddy, 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 boy. Yes. No! No! I thought I could get him. Oh, no. E5. That should not be an E5. Come on. We do have Billy Hamilton at second. 0-2, come on. Yeah! Let's go, two outs. Come on. What time are the Jays for you? What time are the Jays games for you? 7:07 is a weird time, but... I mean, the Cubs play at, like, 2:10. And the Red Sox, they play at, like, 5:05, but... We play at 07. He got out of it. Bases loaded, only one out. Donaldson is going to be there, and he's going to make the catch to end the inning. They are a young, rising team. What are you talking about, man? The Jays are all veterans. The Jays are legit all veterans, but we do have a lot of prospects. My rotation is Irvin Santana, ace, 87... Garrietta, Matt Garza, Chris Archer, and John Lester. That is a good rotation. Oh, I'll tell you my rotation. Once Edwin hits this bomb. Oh, jeez, I almost fell. Okay, then. Rise up. Rise up. What do you want? Who's going to be the 550th comment, you guys? Twins. No. Who's gonna be the 550th comment, you guys? Hey, it's Rays Gaming Sports Fan. What's up, my man? Thank you so much for being the 550th comment. It's the first time that we've ever gotten it. That was the first time that we ever got 300 comments in a live stream. And let's go. Paul Molitor's gonna beat that one out. Blue, he was in there. What, they're not even gonna let me challenge it. That is garbage. That is absolute garbage. That really is. And now I get a base hit with Joey Votto. You have Diamond Giancarlo Stanton. Oh, jeez, he's a monster. Rise up. Rise up, mama. Rise up. This is an intense spot. I'm gonna bring in Reggie Jackson. You saw, thank you so much, Zane Woodhouse. I'm gonna hit that subscribe button for you. Hold on a second, buddy. There we go, we're at 97. You guys, and... Hold on, you guys. Zane Woodhouse, thank you so much for subscribing, buddy. You're gonna go play some ranked seasons? Okay, see ya. You have 2 subscribers, buddy. Thanks so much. Good luck. Good luck, man. Come on, Reggie. Reggie Jackson, I put you in this situation for a reason. And that was for you to hit a home run, come on. Hey, Enderdog 747. What's up, man? You hit that subscribe button for me, I hit it for you. And I'm your 8th subscriber, dude. Yay, thank you so much, Underdog, for the subscription. And, yeah. Thanks so much, man. Bombs! Reggie Jackson, stay fair. Stay fair, ball. Stay fair. Your cousin has more subs? No, it was foul. No. No, it was foul. No. Do you have any diamonds you don't use? Yes, I do. No. Okay, you like and subscribe. Thank you so much. No. So close. Oh, Reggie Jackson, get up, ball. Get up, ball. No. You're staying in the stream and playing right here. Did anybody see how close that bomb was? No. Hey, MLB The Show Gaming. What's up, man? You want to hit that subscribe button for me, please? I would appreciate that, man. I'll hit it for you as well. I think that you're already subscribed. No, you're not. Pack opening, 3 views, 4 minutes ago, okay. You hit the sub button for me, please, buddy. Oh, let's go, guys. We're at 99 subs. Let's go. Thank you so much, the GOAT, the MLB Show Gaming. Thank you so much, man. Ooh, come on. We're one away from 100. Come on, you guys. Oh, my God. It's so slow. Come on, we need one more person for 100. We missed it. This is where the bullpen starts to get warm. I was just trying to. Are you doing a giveaway? Can you sell me a diamond? Sorry, man. I don't have any like diamonds that sell. I have the Lou Brock that I'm not using, but he doesn't sell. Can't sell him. I just put Billy Wagner and Kelvin Herrera. When you hit, oh, let's go. We hit 100. Let's go! Boom! Yes, for the second time in 2 days, we have hit 100 subscribers! Let's go, people! 101! Let's go! Am I gonna do a giveaway when I hit 100 subscribers? GG! Let's get some GG! 102? Holy dude! Rays Gaming Sports Fan, we are tied. Nope, 101. I think the Rays Gaming Sports Fan just desubbed. That's what I feel. Rays, I feel like you desubbed. Anyways, you guys, we hit 100 subs. Let's go. Oh, yes! What a play by Molitor. Yes, you guys. Mark Shark is back. Mark Shark, we hit 100 subscribers. Woo! Let's go. I don't even care if somebody desubbed. Oh, we're back at 100? Really? Don't push me down to 99. No, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. That was... Oh, thank you, buddy. Tropical Sean. I'm going to hit the sub button for you as well. Hold on, okay. Go to channel. Tropical Sean. You're the best YouTuber. Okay. Anyways, everybody, thank you so... And we're back at 99. Are you serious? Really? No, now we're at 98. What the heck, people? No problem, man. Thank you so much for being my 100th subscriber. And we just dropped down to 98, dude. I feel like people are desubbing just to get me. 99, 100, let's go, we're back at 100 for the third time this week. And there, right, 101. Oh my gosh, what is going on, people? People, stop pranking me, please. Yeah. This is where I need to put in, this is CeCe Sabathia's last batter, no matter what. Wait, is he hitting soon? Oh no. Everyone, you should unsub, then sub again. No, you shouldn't. Don't prank me. No. No, now we're back. I don't even care. Let's make this stream set 24 hours to celebrate. At the same time, I will be back in a minute, but stay. But I will stay sub as long as you do more baseball videos. Dude, I do daily streams. What are you talking about, people? I think that everybody's just gonna desub. Hey, you want to play each other after you are done? Oh my gosh, no, no way, whatever. I don't even care about subscribers, you guys. Yeah, I do daily streams, buddy. But, yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing these games right here. Everyone do it on the count at 1:30. I mean, 1:30. What time is it now? It's 1:26. Oh my god. Dude, we have 580 comments. No way, 9 people in here. What's up, everybody? Zem Fun Time Nation in the house. All right, come on. All right, give me sports fan trying to get to 600. Right, gaming sports fan trying to get to 600. Hold on, guys. I need to do a setting on this. Display. Sleep. Oh, Rise Gaming Sports Fan. Rise Gaming Sports Fan. 598. Come on, what are we gonna get to? Oh! Do I make any YouTube money? No. 599, next one wins. Are you there? No. Oh, who is it? Hey, Rise Gaming Sports Fan! What's up, my man? Hey, we had 600 comments, but we're only 4 people in here, really? Really, bro? Really? Oh my gosh, you guys, sorry. This is a stupid video, really? You think so? Okay, whatever. Hold on. But are you doing a giveaway? Yes, I'm gonna do a giveaway. If we can stay at 100 subscribers, then I'll do a giveaway. Yeah, this is stupid. Why do people watch it? Your giveaway is trash as your YouTube channel. Can somebody like, okay, whatever. I'll just pull them out, whatever. Oh, beat that out, no. Everybody say sub to him. Everybody stay sub to him. Thank you so much. Yeah, Tropical Sean, you're done. You're gone. Block. Here we go. Okay, yeah, here we go. We're still at 98. He sucks. You are bad. Unsub. Yeah. I'm just gonna pull him. Trenton, you gone. Block. Okay. I am not it. One time I was watching a friend's stream and someone copied my username. Trenton Newman's, stop being a jerk. Don't worry, guys. I just put a stream. Dude, I'm not that young. Do I sound that young? Seriously, I sound that young? I sound like I'm 9 years old? Okay, whatever. Wow. You think I sound like I'm 9 years old. Okay, whatever. You think I'm 11? You think I'm 12? Really? Well, both of you are actually wrong. I sound 11? Oh, well, I don't know. I feel like I sound older than that, but whatever. I'm going into grade 8, you guys, so. Kept going into grade 8. Oh, what a dive. What a backup dive by Kane. Sir, oh my god. Okay, Vister, you're gone. Vinster, whatever your name is, I don't care. Here we go. Yes, we have 360 comments. That is actually insane. How old am I for real? I'm 13. 13 growing in grade 8, buddy. Work with it. Nice, let's go. You sound younger than 8th grade. Dude, I just finished 7th. Oh no, I have 97 subs. Dropped. You're 13 as well? Oh, cool, man. Cool, same age. Same age, dude. Oh no, it's him. I don't know who he is, so whatever. Come on, that's a strike! That's what the guy just said in the crowd. Donuts, donut. I love me some donuts as well. Donuts are the best. It's official, he got him! What? Blue! What? Boyfriends you have. What? I'm a boy. Dude. I don't have boyfriends at this age. Oh my gosh, that throw was right on the money as well, and he missed him. Look at this. He has the ball. Look at this. Oh my god, that's stupid. But you're going into 7th grade. Weird. And nope, he's not gonna make that catch. And that's an inside the parker. You know what, you guys? I'm not gonna bother playing the rest of this game. You guys, what do? Do I open up some packs? I feel like I should open up some packs. Oh, dude, I'm so bored. Yeah, I'm gonna buy some packs. Let's buy a 20 Bundy. We're at 50k. I know I sound 7, I have some weird voices in me, but whatever. Steven Matz, Billy Hamilton, and Michael Givens. Okay, great. 3 really bad toppers, come on. This is the best stream of Zem ever. I know, dude. Trust me, buddy. I know. Alright, come on. Give me a silver. Please. Come on. I want a silver. I haven't gotten a silver other than the toppers. Give it to me. Wow. Chris Hatcher right there. Are you serious? I can't get a silver. Oh, yes, that's Adrian Beltre. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Yes, I'm gonna finish. Yes. No, I do not play Call of Duty. Let's go. Oh, look, we have 6 people. Oh, let's go. We got Adrian Beltre. Yes. Hey, close enough to a diamond, right? He might go up to a diamond, actually, so. GG. I want to get a diamond. You deserve it. I want you. Really? I just pulled a diamond yesterday, buddy. We're halfway through these packs. Pulled a Joey Votto yesterday. Oh, yes, let's go. That's Rich Hill. Rich Hill had quite a start last night. Did anybody else hear about Rich Hill's start last night? If you didn't, this is what happened. He had a no-hitter in the ninth inning, and it ended on an error. That's the first time that's ever happened. A perfect game has ended on an error in the ninth inning. But it ended on a walk-off home run in the 10th inning. His no-hitter ended in a walk-off home run. Oh my gosh, that was like, I feel like he's gonna go for a lot now because of that. Like, he had a start and a half right there. Like, he was pitching a gem and his team couldn't get any runs. Like, they could not get one single run. But yeah, so I wonder how much he's going for right now, because I'm gonna sell him. He actually might go up because of that. I don't know. But yeah, he might be. No, he still doesn't go for a lot of it. But yes, we still have 10 packs left, I believe. We've already pulled two golds. That's the same as yesterday. Okay, here we go. Hold on. Wait. Oh, yeah. I need to go all the way over to the Rangers. Let's finish their collection. And yeah. Rangers. Here we go. Oh, no. There's actually a lot of people who I don't have. I don't have Nomar Mazara. Actually, you know what, you guys? I'm going to try to pull these guys out of the packs, and then if I don't get them, then I will have to buy them. But yeah, you guys, so, oh no, wait, open packs is right here, my packs. Come on, you guys. Mark Shark, why do you always put so many donuts? Why do you, yeah, that's what I just asked, like, you're winning 3-2, congrats. Good luck on the rest of the game. Come on, we got, oh! You guys, we just got another diamond. And it's Manny Machado. Dang it. Dang, buddy. Dang it. Buddy, we just got another diamond. Oh, no. It's Manny Machado. I thought it was... Oh, wow. Dude, we've got two diamonds. Oh my gosh, dude. Why does my pack look so good? Oh, let's go! Let's put in a buy order. 10, 7, 35. Yeah. Wait, no, not that much. Boom. Oh my gosh, you guys. How? Oh no, and Manny Machado. Oh. I've already pulled him. No. MLB. I've already pulled him, but whatever. It's a diamond. I mean, a diamond is a diamond, but still, I already pulled him earlier this year. Anyways, you guys, we got four packs left. I actually should not be complaining about a diamond, because I know people who just cannot pull diamond players. All right, here we go. Two packs left. We pulled a diamond already. Come on, okay. Ian Happ for the second time. And can we get anybody good out of this pack? Nope. And we got an all-star flashback, Dirk Norris. You guys, I'll be right back going to talk about Manny Machado. Hold on. Mark Shark, thank you so much for the 700th comment, man. But anyways, we sold Manny Machado for that. Hopefully somebody Manny Machado from me, please. That's me right there. Somebody go buy my Manny Machado. Anyways, you guys, let's do this. I can't believe that we pulled another Manny Machado. That's really, like, just garbage. Honestly, like, I mean, a diamond is a diamond in everything, but, like, it's just we've already pulled him this year, and I don't hit really well with him. I was hoping it was, like, Chris Bryant or something like that. No, Beltre doesn't go for that much anymore. But whatever, I wasn't gonna sell him anyway. I'm just gonna buy them all straight up, just because. All right, you're done. Bye, Anthony. Yep. And block. And I'm also desubbing to you. Oh no, I didn't subscribe to you in the first place. Okay. Alright, here we go. I'm about to finish the Rangers collection. Beltre was way too much to just spend. I wasn't gonna. Oh, let's go! My Manny Machado just sold! Let's. Oh, yeah, baby! Let's go. We're back all the way up at 90K. Oh, baby, a triple! Anthony. You rude person, or ride person. Yeah, rude. I know what you mean by that. Let's go, my Manny Machado sold. Boom. There we go, look at this 93 buddy Bell, let's go. Yes. Mean. Bye, Anthony. Yep, goodbye. Anyways, you guys, I'm just so pumped up about that Manny Machado. And the reason why I said that is because I was, like, not going crazy on a diamond. Oh, let's go, Brandon Belt. It's actually not that bad of a pull. One of these two packs here, and she's a diamond. Come on, let's do this. Oh, let's go, we get another gold. Starling Marte! Holy cow, dude. This is my day for pack opening. Like, jeez, dude. What is my pack look? Holy cow, and he goes for a lot as well. And I've already finished the Pirates mission, Team Epic, so. Oh, no! No, I bought him by accident. So mad right now. Oh, I could have had 92,000 or something. That was in the first pack as well, but I mean, whatever. Sell Maddie. Mate. And that's Sean Doolittle, okay. Probably doesn't go for a lot because he's on the team that, like, has too many diamonds. All right, here we go. And that is a Anthony Swarzak. Come on. Swarzak or whatever, I don't care. All right, you guys, come on. Cougs is live actually right now, guys. Go check out Cougs' live stream and say hashtag ZemFundNation. Come on, you guys. We gotta get something good other than that Starling Marte. Come on, give me another one, please. Another Starling Marte. I'll do better with it. Chris Davis and Kelvin Herrera. Okay, come on. Three more. Come on. And, okay. Two more, you guys. One of these. Okay. There's a shooting in Charlestown? Uh-oh. Come on, guys. This pack guarantees a diamond. Let's go. And no one actually does know. Wow. Okay, well. Oh, Eric Hosmer. I've already finished their Team Epic, so I mean, I may as well. You know what, you guys? I'm just gonna go sell a bunch of stuff just because I can. And yeah, oh no, I think the Brad Miller actually goes for a little bit. He might, I don't know. Let me check. Oh no, not that much over. But. You're staying in your stream, or my stream, sorry. Thank you. Thank you so much, man. We're almost at the 3 hour mark. Let's go, you guys. We're almost halfway through this stream. How about I do 24 hour stream, you guys? That would be like legit insane. Eric Hosmer might go gold, but I don't even care if he goes gold. Because he goes for a lot right now. Okay. Oh, here. Wait, hold on. Let me just sell. 6 hour. Kiwi. Come. Oh, yeah. 6 hour. Here we come. Here we come. Let's go. One stub for Ezekiel Carrera. That is a deal and a half. Let's go. Where's my other guy? This guy. I still can't believe that I packed another diamond today. Where is he? He's in the Royals. Alright. Oh, let's go. 817. That's not a bad price for a silver. If I don't say so myself. You just pulled Aaron Sanchez? Cool, a Toronto Blue Jay. He's having a lot of blister problems this year, so. Hey, road to 6 hours. What's up, hockey fan 180? What's up to you? I'm your 45th subscriber. Just up to me, man. Yep, there we go. We're at 98 once again. Thank you so much for the subscription, man. Oh no, he's in my event squad. Zem, who do you have to win the World Series? Hey! Red Teaming Sports fan, do you remember Mika and...
Buddy, it's time to eat.
Okay. I'm back at 100! Let's go, you guys! Anyways, oh no. No, you guys, we're not gonna have the 3 hour stream even. You guys, I have to go right now. This will probably be the last stream today. It's so sad because we didn't get the 3 hours. Oh. Guys, I'm so sorry, but we have to go, you guys. I'll see you all in my next stream. Peace out, I guess. I don't know, I'm sad. I'm sad, you know what, you guys? Last pack for the road. Here it is. Zem Fun Times. About to open up one pack with his eyes closed. With his eyes closed. What can he get? He can get, I don't know. What is he gonna get? He opens his eyes and he gets a 78 Christian Yelich. But nothing good. Anyways, you guys, peace out. Have a good rest of your day. And yeah. I'm sorry, I have to go. Bye. Gonna miss you guys.